home with wintry weather still hitting much of the northern U.S. At least 12 deaths are now blamed on the massive snowstorm in Buffalo, with snow piling up to 8 feet high. Mark Martin has the story.
Brutal weather like the kind you can see in the middle of winter keeps hitting parts of the U.S. from lightning and thunder snow to feet of snow continuing to pile up in areas like Michigan all the way to western New York. Some people cannot get into their homes.
My wife's got cerebral palsy. I'm trying to get into the house. I said to at least get to her.
Others must get out. The heavy snow causing ceilings to collapse. Buildings are beginning to stagger under the weight. Homeowners shovel their roofs in addition to their driveways.
I got to get up there and shovel, you know, otherwise this roof's going to come down.
Residents of a nursing home had to be evacuated after the roof, pummeled by snow, is in danger of caving in. A nearby warehouse already collapsed. Then there are rescues by snow machine. A person is carried to safety in a stretcher. The governor of New York is begging people to stay off the roads. In the meantime, Sunday's game will not be played at the stadium of the Buffalo Bills. Instead, it will be played in Detroit. Forecasters say temperatures are expected to warm up considerably this weekend. However, that means flooding is possible. Mark Martin, CBN News.